don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Mama walks in with a mischievous grin.
Turned off.
You telling this story or am I?
I'm sorry, maybe that go
on. Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
Stumbling, I can always see him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. Tss, tss, tss. It's heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Always left a bolo and the family fumbling. Grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame rests along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on. Just like he said,
he said that
all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
No, no, no.
Your fantasy when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the wine.
Oji Mariano's on his
he
way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach.
Betrothed to another.
It's like I hear him.
Hey, sis.